half the time to give a shit. Anytime he'd get in trouble, they would cry. I took it to a doctor so he'd tell him what and why. He'd medicate you so he wouldn't have to think. At the best whenever you would have to bring. And so you wander like a zombie through your school, with everyone just thinking that you were dying.